tune that we're about to perform is known as French Quick March. The first occurrence in a manuscript source is probably from about 1781, from a Fife major, Nathaniel Brown, stationed at Planks Point, just south of us on the Hudson River. This tune is probably of French origin, hence its name, French Quick March. It may be a tune that the French gave to the Americans. And it's still known today as a children's song.